out at your party. I'm with the gang, and it's gonna be a robbery. So tuck your chain, I'm a killer.
What's up, you guys? It's Goldstone Vlog. And I have to redo the intro because on my camera, I guess the mic wasn't plugged in for like the whole first day I recorded. I recorded a lot, actually, huh?
Mm-hmm.
Well, we went to out of town to look at cars and stuff like that. And I test drove one. Oh, yeah, I think that's in the video. So, yeah, that's going to stay in the video. But, yeah, long story short, we went out of town. Some of the parts were cut out because of the mic. And, yeah, well, I'm just looking for my first car. So, here's the clips we do have with audio. Yeah? Here.
We're at Camacho real quick. I'm not gonna record because there's music playing and copyright is strict. But my little baby's asleep. She's knocked out. Yeah, she's knocked out.
Alright guys, so we went to the place and we were out there and I was test driving the car and everything. It was like really nice. I really liked it, but I guess there was something wrong with the, what is it, transmission?
It doesn't go to like full shift or something.
It didn't go to like the fifth gear or something like that. So you can't go above 90, but yeah. I'm trying to get a car that's like really good condition. And yeah. So we're obviously going to look at something else. Where's she at?
Who?
We're gonna look at something else, and sorry for all the clothes that's on the bed, cause we just brought her back from in town, so we packed hella stuff for her, just in case.
Which ones? These ones or these ones?
The pink. And yeah, I'll be showing you guys next time the car, if I do get it. But it should be soon, cause I'm looking right now, and I have a few that I've been looking at, so might go out of town for them. But might have to wait till the weekend this time, and it's Monday, so a few days. Yeah, I'll keep in touch with you guys. What's up, guys? I just got my first car.
My new baby. Okay, our new baby.
I didn't bring Jocelyn or Tatiana because we left her hella early and we drove in my uncle's car. We all came in my uncle's car, so there probably wouldn't have been room or it would have been really cramped. So, yeah.
We love it.
Yeah, it's nice.
We gotta learn the BMW language. That means punch it.
Get the freaking, everything's good on it. Beautiful, I love it. Came with the little manual thing. BMW manual. Got my pistachios.
No eating in the car.
I know, I'm not gonna eat in here right now. But yeah, now we're headed home and I'll show you guys more of it after work though, because as soon as I get into town after work.
Actually, you gotta call work right now and tell them you're gonna be late.
Yeah, because I'm gonna be late, so I have to call them. But yeah, I'll check in with you guys.
I mean, we can punch in and be there on time, but
hell no, we got 40 minutes. It's
call them, tell them you're gonna be late.
Alright, yeah, I'm gonna call my work right now and yeah. Oh yeah, and they gave us some free tacos because they just opened up their, what is it? Just a little taco place.
Daniel's Tacos and Catering. This is 6th store that he has.
Mm-hmm.
And his brother-in-law is into real estate. His real estate agent. He has some property.
It's hot as hell. I don't have the AC on because I know my mic picks up everything. So it would be pretty loud on here. That's probably loud. Barely cracked the windows. But yeah, I'll check in with you guys whenever I'm able to like show you guys more of the car. So if you guys don't judge what she's wearing, she just got off of work. Just kidding. But yeah, I'm just gonna show you guys the car. Come with me, ma'am. Okay, so we're gonna start off with the outside. Meow, meow, meow.
Shut the hell up, bro.
Oh yeah, it came with these rims like this. Pretty sick. One of the only problems. Oh yeah, on the way home I hit a bunch of butterflies, but I try to wipe it the most. Look that. But you could order a new one, or you could order like different colors, like red and black, or there's a black and gray or something like that. Yeah. So that's what I'm gonna do.
Huh?
Oh yeah, and it's a push start. It's pretty sick. I'll show you guys the inside right now.
Brand new whip, got a new girlfriend.
Need this cause Jocelyn, yeah.
Jocelyn. My girlfriend in the front.
Oh. Adjusted to my seat already. Actually, no, somebody messed with this. Who did?
Oh, yeah. Start. It's a button. We have to put the key in there. It's like not even a key. I'll show you guys it. Oh, shit. This thing just goes in there.
Like this.
Don't put it in there right now.
I wasn't going to.
Yeah. Well, that. Oh, yeah, the sunroof. The speakers are by Bose. And oh, it goes into it has a sport mode that freaking goes fast as hell. And my feet are stuck.
Hey, go driving down the street real quick.
Yeah?
And I can put it.
Alright, we're gonna go drive down the street real quick. Hey, I'm gonna tell them.
Okay. Yeah, I was just gonna call Cookie, but you just go.
Alright, so recording. You just push like that. Drive. No cars coming, so I'm going. Should I show them the sport mode?
Sure.
Alright. Let me get on to your mom's. Hey, don't record where, like how to get there though. You
can, y'all ready for the sport mode?
Hey, my mom's not right here.
Really?
Yeah, you never.
Oh yeah. Alright, well I forgot her mom went away, but I'll show you guys the sport mode. Show front. Show front. Sport mode. Down that street. Alright, you can stop recording now. Cause we're just gonna be driving towards your mom's.
Wait, did I turn it off?
Yeah.
How?
No, you stop. Alright guys, that was the car pretty much. Or the vlog. Alright guys, that was pretty much the vlog. So that's me getting my first car. I didn't record really getting it because I didn't know for sure, but I guess I did get it. And yeah, that's gonna be, well, and I'm using my phone right now because I was too lazy to use my camera and transfer the stuff. So I just needed to get it done real quick. So yeah, that was the video. Don't forget to like, comment suggestions for the new videos, like questions for Q&A, pranks, challenge ideas, stuff like that. And if you haven't already yet, subscribe.
It's the face of the West Coast. Been macking. I got more bitches than Petco. BVS is drinking and busting like the Metro. West Side Yankee.